Today, two of my favorite topics, the ingenuity of invention and giving back to the community. All of that coming up on Martino TV.
Happy Thanksgiving. Thanks so much for joining us for Martino TV. I'm Paula Haddock.
And I'm Tom Martino.
Here's something you could call music to your belly.
Well, this is Lullabelly. It's a prenatal music belt that I invented. It's a very soft, flexible belt, so it grows with you, and it can adjust to any size that you end up being. So it can go and you can put on as comfortably as you like. You have a built-in pocket in here, and then inside here you have a built-in speaker.
It took Adrianne Godart nearly 4 years to develop this one-of-a-kind prenatal music belt.
For many years, I was a licensed massage therapist in Miami, and a bunch of my friends were pregnant at the same time, so I wanted to incorporate music with the mother, you know, and tie the whole thing in with the belly. So I went to the store and looked for something like that, and there just wasn't anything out there like that, so I knew there was a need I could fill.
She finally launched her new product in the U.S., and now she's getting ready to launch in Europe.
As a massage therapist, I focused on prenatal massage, and I know how much mothers came in and wanted to relax, because a less stressed mom is less stressed baby, which comes out for a healthier baby.
The idea is for mom and baby to bond and for baby to relax in the womb.
It helps mom relax. You can have a set time that you listen to classical or calming music so that mom is de-stressed at the end of the day, and therefore it calms baby down, which helps baby to sleep once baby's born.
Lullabelly is a hit among moms and babies.
A lot of the parents that have used it have let us know, in addition to other research out there, that babies who have had prenatal stimulation have actually reached their milestones quicker than children who have not had prenatal stimulation.